Whoa, whoa, whoa. RJ coming back from a break. This is 30 Minute Valheim. With Cody. I'm Cody. And I just came to find a few more root abominations over here in the swamp that I've already kind of cleared out. In terms of the whopping number of two crypts that I found. And I have proceeded to upgrade my arm weaponry, my shield. And just came back for some, again, root, get my pants going. And I'll be kind of going to other swamp areas pretty much to go for bone mass. I'm going to just think about this root thing real quick. Compared to upgrading just the chest piece, maybe. I'm going to see what that looks like when I get back. Excuse me. And right now, just getting out of this swamp before the night sets in. And this, yeah, this is great. Let's just go through these quick. It's yellow. Exactly. These guys are okay. They're yellow as well. And these are just a normal hit. I think they're gonna be maybe best with smoke. I think these guys are also a normal hit on the block. 103 right there though. One of my bigger hits I've seen in this game. Excuse my throat. Well, I've been playing non-stop on this, by the way. Just raspberries. Work is the bone mass takes the blunt hits, so that's why I'm going for those blunt hits. Oh yeah, some good goodies. Upgrade options. Trophies. Alright, it's time to take care of this. Kiln going. Whatever this one was. good. Okay. Got it, seeds. Hides. Trophies to the top, I suppose. So, okay, we got some swamp. A little more rare swamp. And boss trophies. Okay. Finally stretching out a little bit. Upgrading is 30, right, and the pickaxe is 20. Alright, and then on the other thing... the leggings are, yeah, 10. And that'd be 8. Versus 10, so I need to upgrade them. These are 10 now, and I need to upgrade those. Upgrading it is 4. Okay, we'll upgrade those. And they'd upgrade if I had another thing to support. Workbench improvements. These are all forge, right? Yeah, these are all forge. Yeah. All right. Anything that I need to upgrade on much there? The obliterator is copper. Pickaxe. Just want the huntsman's bow. I'm almost there. I'll also be able to do that. That's it. So. Nine, six, so that's 28. It's almost 30. There's easily 20. All right. So now I know I'm gonna have to get a bit more troll armor. And I mean a bit more root harness to get my resistance up. And will only be a little bit more armor. But I'll have very improved archery. So this is going to be a very interesting kind of like matchup, I guess. And it might convince me to go find more iron and upgrade everything else first. settle on it. Yes, go here. That looks good. Now, I'm assuming now that my farm might be ready. I don't know, maybe, maybe not. Let's go take a look. Bet I do have more of this to do, because it's morning time. Pretty sure there's no abominations in there. Certainly might be one there, so I guess let's go to BF7 and check. Oh yeah.
Six rows, but I think I'm gonna get 70 to 80 in the ground. All right, how many do I get? 70. Let's go up. All right, we've done that. And I can make six of these things. Thank you.
stamina. Honey, raspberries, and yellow mushrooms. Ooh. Yeah, don't. Let's go see if I can find a couple of raspberries real close. Tabs in the back of my place here, for instance. Around here. Oh yeah, down the road a little bit here. Been here in a bit.
Yes. There's the two I need. Let's go ahead and go get some more.
Plenty of raspberries down here. I think three more groupings. Yes, more raspberries. That's good, because at some point I want to make more muck shakes. And mushrooms. Alright. Gathering is nice. What the heck's all the way over here? More mushrooms. Trail just keeps going. More mushrooms. So many mushrooms. That's great. I got a lot of mushrooms now. Are there any raspberries anywhere? I'm just going to kind of go off the beaten path. Those not too long ago. Back in. Probably good at putting those doors in. I just need two doors. Big doors in. Wood. So let's keep the mining going. Mining and refining. Yeah, we're winding down now. Oh, I got enough to upgrade the bow. Great. And the pickaxe. There's these. That's it, man. That's the last of the iron. Plenty of upgrades. No iron armor. That's intentionally skipped for now, but we'll just see how I feel about that later. First time I've tried this kind of abbreviated strategy. Fine wood. Fine. Trudge over there. Bow. There we go. An iron pickaxe. Just need the 20 and 2. I need the bigger axe because that's going to help me with the abominations. Slash. Five. Sword. Slash 47, exactly. That's very close. Okay, and then the 20. Go up a little bit more if I upgrade my thing a little more. Interesting. But I can't. More iron to do it. The other 15, 20. That's where I'm at with those. Coming out of the kiln there. Once you're done with that whole sort of moment of stuff. Got all my upgrades. I'm just kind of on the lookout for swamps with the right armor. So it's BF7. What's up? I'm also wondering. Barely explored that. Lots of potential around there. Need four for that to work. I don't care. You all can try. I'm just gonna run past you. I'm gonna take a blue berry while I'm at it. Bye bye. Fighting over here, I'm about to be one of them. Just gonna buzz you over. Don't mind me, just making some pathways. Things to kill here all of a sudden. Oh, come on, guys. Annoying, annoying, annoying. That's what they really are. Okay. Into the swamp here. Time's almost up. Might be one up there. Do it? Yeah. Not bad. I should eat some poison stuff that I don't have. Coming into the swamp without poison control. That's kind of dumb. Back here. There we go. That was fun. We have fun, don't we? There's an abomination right there. Started soon on it, which is right there. Next episode. Bye.